英国外长表示，英国非常关注在中国发生的对法轮功等信仰团体的迫害。
1999年7月20日，中国政权在大陆全面开始对信仰真善忍的法轮功修炼者的迫害和镇压。
And this week is the 21st anniversary of the persecution of the Falun Gong, whose followers have been subject to commercial organ harvesting with the knowledge of the state of China. So will the Secretary of State outline if he will consider sanctions to impose travel bans and asset freezes against those involved in serious human rights violations in China against the Falun Gong?
外长拉布表示，英国政府很关注对信仰的迫害，目前的挑战是确定证据和具体责任人。
But we are deeply concerned about the persecution of Christians, Muslims, Buddhists, Falun Gong practitioners, and others on the grounds of religion or belief in China.
21年来，英国法轮功学员一直向各界民众揭露国内学员遭受的严酷打压，呼吁停止迫害，持续的努力让法轮功学员获得越来越多的支持。
I know there's many other MPs are particularly moved by what is happening to the Falun Gong. I think the fact that the Secretary of State.Has very clearly taken a stand on this issue as well shows that governments centrally here at Westminster are also motivated now to register the concerns at the highest level.
Falun Gong has faced some horrific persecution that has involved the arrest of thousands of practitioners, severe forms of torture in prison, and of course.One of the most horrific aspects of this is the practice of forced organ harvesting.
经过独立查证，位于伦敦的中国法庭早前得出结论，中国存在大规模强摘人体器官行为，且仍在进行中。大批人通过器官移植产业谋取暴利，而最主要的受害者是法轮功学员。20日，英国部分法轮功学员在中共驻英国大使馆前举行小规模的反迫害集会，以和平方式表达抗议，要求。